out of the dam sire by Wogan Swaler. The headline of this horse is the only advanced event coloured stallion by the legendary Utah Van Erpekom. So his discipline is eventing. He's a warm blood Anglo-European stud book, stands at 168 centimetres and is officially a skewbald. 19 years old, in the stud directory page 272. His stud fee is £650 with a live foal guarantee. Well, Van Elsenham has had the most incredible temperament, still enjoys his competing at top level both in British dressage, British show jumping and eventing. He's been in the top 25 in several three-star events and competed internationally. Really impressive technique over a fence, powerful, very athletic mover who covers the ground beautifully cross-country. He's an eye-catching stallion, he's loved by all, he's massive enthusiasm for his work, he's a great character, by far a yard favourite. Half-brother to the coloured Grand Prix show jumping stallion Lucy Miranda, who was the winner of the Bolesworth International 4-star in 2019. So I say he has competed up to advanced CCI 3-star level. In 2022, he took on the illustrious Eventers Challenge. Oh yes, that's a lot of fun. At Hickstead, and he came ninth there. He's a super consistent achiever through the levels. Well, what about his offspring? Well, they're still very young, but wow, their fabulous temperament is clear to see in his young stock and progeny at the moment. He's got colour on both sides of his pedigree, so if it's a splash of colour you're looking for with a super kind temperament and consistent track record both eventing and show jumping, Ustinov Van Elsenham is the stallion for you. You'll find him in Stable 13, Blue Barn. Oh, someone's having fun out there. You can just tell by this chap's attitude. Got a lovely stride. You see that going cross country any day. He's certainly got pace, but just see how careful he is as a jumper as well. You know, it's often the bete noire for eventers is the show jumping phase because they've been out cross country, they love their galloping, love their rustic fences. And they have to be so, they also have to have that careful attitude for jumping. And how many times have we seen right up to 5-star level, horses coming in the lead with that 5-star glittering trophy waiting for them. And then they have a couple down and it moves them down the order. You've got to have all three disciplines absolutely nailed, and certainly from what I know of Ustinov Van Elsenham, it takes talent, a good brain and the most amazing temperament for a stallion to get to this level in eventing. So ladies and gentlemen, with Claire Duton on board, I give you Ustinov Van Elsenham. Got time for a bit more if you want, Claire. But don't let me tempt you. Oh, I think she's going to go. Yeah, we're going to go up. Now you better be careful what I said about knocking a pole down, Claire. Commentator's curse, of course. Lovely, lovely jump. Well done. I think we're all relieved at that. You can double that speed on cross country and this horse will still have more, I'm sure.